to protecting the free speech?
I think it's a debatable issue because you know, the freedom of speech have no boundaries. So some people say that we have to limit these boundaries, and the other say it's we shouldn't.